Last time Arsenal finished in the top four, 5 years ago, that was in 15-16 under Arsene Wenger. And Jack Wilshere, of course, was in the Arsenal squad back then. Jack, can Arsenal break up the top four in the next 5 years? That's the question.
Yes. In Excellent. 5 years, yes.
How many of those 5 years will it take, do you think?
Look, they've got a group of players now. You can obviously see what the manager wants to do. He's got young players. He's a young manager. He's a good manager. He's a good coach. On the training pitch, he's really good, and he gets his message across to the players. But they're young, and a lot of them are new to the Premier League as well. So it's going to take some time. I know fans want quick results and to challenge. It will take time, but they're on the right road.
You played against Arteta on a pitch, right? You played with him, of course you did,
yeah.
And against him.
Yep.
And you've now seen him as a manager as well. How do you think he's made that transition from player to manager?
Well, I mean, I played against him a lot, but what I remember about him most is when he came to Arsenal.
Yeah.
And from the first day, he was like going around talking to everyone, and then he eventually took the armband, and he was like our leader. He was our voice. The link between the manager, I've obviously been training there for the last week, and it's been fascinating to see how he is on the training pitch, the way he talks to the players. Like, he's got a clear philosophy, and he's trying to get that across to them.
And in those 5 years, how has Arsenal evolved in your eyes, just seeing it from a week back in the building?
Well, obviously Arsene was there. When Arsene was there, he was in control of everything.
Yep.
Players who came in, players who went out, everything around the training ground. And they obviously tried to change that. They changed a few people in the board, around the training ground, changed the manager twice, and they're trying to build something for the future while still trying to challenge and get results. And I think they're on the right path.
Benty, as a fan, the question is the same for you. Can Arsenal break up the top four in the next 5 years?
I think they can in the next 5 years, but obviously the investment in Newcastle doesn't make it any easier whatsoever.
It's changed that question in a week, hasn't it?
Of course
that
it has.
Investment up there.
Because you think about the four that you associate with it now, the big four in terms of the two Manchester clubs, Liverpool and Chelsea. You then add Newcastle into the mix. And when you're talking 5 years, I mean, it's scary to think that the team Newcastle could have potentially in 5 years. It could be a team full of... It could be Man City again, part two. So I think Arsenal can, but I think it's going to be extremely difficult. Put it this way, I'm more hope than being optimistic in terms of them doing it. And I think the nucleus of the squad is there, as Danny Murphy said in that little clip. I think they've got some good young players there, some hungry players. But unfortunately, it is about being patient with Arteta and the squad.
Yep.
But that's a luxury that Newcastle don't have to have now anymore. They don't have to be patient. They can straight away, at the end, if they survive, that is, this season, they could just go bang, there you go. And all of a sudden, the investment's there. So they can, but I don't know if they will.
Over those 5 years, Benty, who do you see as a natural Arsenal captain? It's something I always associate with the club, as a great leader on the pitch.
You're probably your fellow Scotsman.
Well, that's what I was leaning towards.
I wonder why you asked the question. That's why I asked the question.
Is it that obvious, boys, is it? I mean,
yeah,
I just think he's a phenomenal guy.
It's got to be.
Yeah. And he's the right age, isn't he, Jack, do you reckon?
How old is he, 23?
20, just turned 23.
Yeah, I mean, he's not been there the last week. He's obviously been away on international duty, but everyone, like the staff, talk about him, what a great lad he is, natural leader, so... Potentially, yeah.
That always turns my head, that thing at Arsenal, when they sign a new player and they talk about doing the fastest over 100 metres, the stand and jump, and how the records are kept. Do you feature on any of those lists, by the way? Are you on any of them?
What do you think? No, you know what? It surprised me today. Tierney, is that why you're saying it?
Yeah.
Because he is, yeah. We were doing a sprint test today, and I said to the guy, who's the quickest? Aubameyang? And he went, no, Tierney. It surprised me.
What, Saka?
No, Tierney.
Wow.
Yeah.
And stand and jump, I think he was top of that list as well.